Interesting is the best teacher. 兴趣是最好的老师。If you're learning Chinese, or if you plan to learn Chinese. 如果您正在学习中文，或者你想学习中文。T is the best subject you can learn from and improve your Chinese. 茶无疑是最好的一种方式，你不仅可以了解中国的茶文化，还可以提高你的中文水平。Because tea can teach you almost everything about China. 因为茶几乎可以向你分享关于中国的所有的文化。What's behind this cup of tea? Is it history, geography, humanity, science, art, philosophy, aesthetics, and social circle? 在这一杯茶的后面啊，是中国非常悠久的文化、广阔的地理、非常深厚的博大精深的人文、艺术、哲学、美学，当然了，还有社交。Yes, I'm Mabel. I'm a tea master. Together with me, study Chinese tea, learn Chinese, build a healthy and wealthy lifestyle. 跟着我一起学茶、学中文，培养一种健康的、富有的生活方式。Make an appointment now. 现在就预约吧。